staying at my mum and dad's house, and it looks as if they've got one of the Chillmax JML things, just gathering dust in the spare bedroom. Let's give this a review. I wonder if my mum can give it a good review. Mam?
Yeah?
I didn't know you'd bought one of them JML Chillmax Air things.
I can take it home if you want.
Is it any good?
Not for me.
Not for you?
No.
Why isn't it any good?
You put it in the water
and it's no good?
No, you can try it out if you want.
I will.
There's some ice cubes in it too.
That was my mum's honest reaction there. So it's no good then?
No, it's crap.
How could it be crap? It's JML.
Yeah, like every freaking hell.
Oh, yeah, your glasses that broke last night, your JML glasses.
Well, they didn't break, but the lights went out.
Yeah, they won't recharge. Oh, they have broke. The handle is separating.
Oh, God.
Yeah, here's the glasses. The lights, they've only been recharged twice. And the handle, look, Mum, the handle's separating.
Bloody rubbish.
I know. Who would have thought it?
So much bloody rubbish in all my life.
I know. So your mighty bright JML glasses are now just mighty shite.
No, mighty dim.
1 out of 10. 1 out of 10, and that's because I've got a giver score.
For once, a review of something I don't have to buy. It's because my mum and dad have already got one. Let's see if I saved my money and if I'm going to save you money on getting the Chillmax Air from JML. Well, we've all seen the corny adverts. Unnatural. Infuriating. Overacting. Now, me and my mum are quite similar. We're always really hot, so we always need fans. And the fact that my mum doesn't like this one and it's covered in dust and dumped in the spare room is not a good sign, is it? And anyway, it's got a little flappy thing for directional draftage. You put water in the top. And I was just giving it a sniff to see how much it had been used, and it still smells relatively new. It's got a little max line on there that says max. The cable is actually not too bad lengthwise, but it is a very basic. I've seen this design adapter on loads of stuff, and it really is just a computer fan because it's a proper adapter wire just shoved in the side like that. What is it? 1.5 volts. Oh no, DC 5 volts. What is it? DC 5 volts, 1.5 amps. Oh look, there's the filter thing. It's just, I tipped it forwards. It's not even clipped in. It's just placed in like that. And yeah, it really is. Oh, it says Arctic Air in the back. Because I do know on the shopping channels, this is a market, there's the Arctic Air. But if it, oh, can you see right inside? Oh, you can sort of. See there, look. It says Arctic Air. It's weird. Why have they marketed it differently in the UK? Maybe it's because somebody already owns Arctic Air. Maybe it's the name of something that actually works well, like a proper air conditioning company. Arctic Air, made in China. It says model AS1225V12. There we are. That's very big Clive for me, isn't it? And it is just a computer fan. There we go. Now let's put some water in this and see how it works. Please note, you may notice some condensation forming on the front grill. This is normal. It's not condensation though, is it? It's a little mini evaporative cooler. It's quite dusty because I don't think my mum's used this for many months. Let's plug this in. It's just going to explode. Oh, that's loud. Flippin' heck! What's this? This is a proper Troy McClure moment.
Wow! Is this turned on? I can't hear a thing! Hi, my name is Troy McClure. You may remember me from the Orange Juicer with Nick Riviera.
That's really loud. You can't sleep to that. That's the stupid light. But then you've still got this ridiculous blue light. How can you sleep to this? And it's not putting that much air out either. That is awful. This is the loudest fan. No wonder my mum doesn't like it. As if she tried palming it off on me. It's not even putting that much draft out either. Let's get some water in it. Let's see if that's quite... But it's not a vibration noise. But that's a bit rickety. Look at that. Look at the fit and finish on this. Oh, it's got like a tilt feature look. So if you accidentally rattle it to see how crap built it is, it'll turn itself off. Oh, it's got a safety feature. Oh, it knows. And that's good, I suppose. Let's get some water in it, see if it's any better. Let's put some water in it. Why is the door so irritating? Why can't the door just be bigger? There we are, I've put some water in it. Now, normally you'd put chilled water in this, or, but you can't fit ice cubes in that. That's ridiculous. Don't, just close first time. Don't you judder at me. Oh. No, it's even louder. Now I've got a hiss noise as the pump pumps the water up. Oh my word. Isn't it the water vapor going to come out the front, or is it just going to make that ridiculous noise? I think it's just going to make that ridiculous noise. What a load of tats! Maybe it should come supplied with earbuds. Earplugs. What a load of tats. I can't possibly sleep next to that. Anyway, that's my review of this. It is something that JML has tacked their name onto that they shouldn't have done. I've only had one thing by JML that's been any good, and that was them glasses, as in the glasses that are sunglasses, not the Mighty Sight, which broke yesterday to much annoyance of my mum, because she actually quite liked them. This is just tat. Anyway, thanks for watching. Subscribe, let me know in the comment section down below. Did you buy this tat? Either the Chillmax Air or Arctic Air? Let me know. Thanks for watching. Subscribe. Bye. Oh my god, that's even powder. Oh, it smells a bit as well. There we are. Let's just put this back where I found it.